You can get many good years of use out of your Thule Hitching Post Pro bike rack, but here today we're going to show you some replacement parts that can help you extend its life even further. Essentially, any part that's not the metal frame is replaceable. So if you find yourself missing a strap or a cradle or even your anti-rattle bolt, we have a solution for you. So today we're going to show you how to replace your side end cap. If you come back here with me, you can see ours is fine. It's in place. It is a little loose. They don't like to come off, but if you've got mischievous kids or just happens to get caught on something, it can come off. And what can happen is water can get in here and it can rust and corrode, and you definitely don't want that. And it just doesn't look very nice if it's missing as well. So go ahead and pick up a replacement end cap here. The new one couldn't be any easier to install. It just presses in place. Little lip here, catches on the top, kind of go in at a corner, and then just give it a good firm with the butt of your hand and you're good to go. If you need one for the other side, just pick up two. So just like that, I'm able to load my bike up again, and I saved myself several $100 just by swapping out parts with my Thule replacement part here from etrailer.com.